My name is Matt Jennings. I'm the program director for the Clinical Molecular Genetics program at Northern Michigan University. Our program that's offered fall, winter, and summer semesters has two individual tracks. One prepares you for the traditional molecular biology track that prepares you for the ACLS MB exam. The second track prepares individuals for clinical educators. So there's the clinical education track as well as the clinical molecular genetics track. We have a number of different opportunities within the program for graduation, a number of different capstone avenues that you can complete the program in. And we also have a thesis option where students come and perform research in our clinical laboratory. We have a number of different research projects. The first project is development of a HIV diagnostic assay using nucleic acid-based techniques where we use LAMP amplification to amplify a nucleic acid target being HIV. And then we have a novel detection system that we use to employ to detect the presence of HIV nucleic acid colorimetrically. We have a collaboration with the UMBTC, the Upper Michigan Brain Tumor Center, where we are developing an assay for molecular detection of IDH1 mutational status within glioblastoma, with the idea being that we can intraoperatively determine your mutational status to guide resection by the neurosurgeon during surgery. So the facilities we're actually expanding come April. We are quadrupling the size of our laboratory space. We have a number of undergraduates that we're working with as we combine the UMBTC Upper Michigan Brain Tumor Center with our clinical laboratory resources. We have additional space, minus 80 freezers, walk-in refrigerators. So we're interested in having students come do thesis work, but we recognize that being an online program that we do not have students that are coming to Northern Michigan to perform that research. So we have a number of other opportunities via capstone projects that allow students to do Zoom interviews with us. You can write a capstone project that's sort of a literature review, but we're moving away from that. So we're having students that have far more interactive relationship with faculty meeting their capstone requirements.